Farmers in a small country town are going thirsty with bureaucracy, closing down the pub that served them for well over a century. Blampede locals say they desperately need their social hub.
The Swiss Mountain Hotel opened 163 years ago, and Kevin LaFranchi's relatives were pouring the beers.
Just got so much history about it, really. It goes back a long way.
The pub in tiny Blampede was believed to be the longest serving hotel in Victoria until the frothies stopped flowing 2 years ago.
Now it's closed, you don't see any neighbours.
With three of the region's other hotels already shut down, locals now have to trek more than 10 kilometres to get a drink at the nearest watering hole. Enter White Knight Jimmy Frangos, splashing $2 million on restoring the pub. But his grand plan has turned bitter, told it can't reopen due to zoning law changes.
I'm gutted. I had such great expectations for the place.
The hotel was built in 1849 by the town's namesake, Louis Blampede, serving thirsty passers-by as they arrived by horse and cart. The May family, one of many, desperate to see it saved.
I met my late wife at the Swiss Mountain Hotel. My grandfather drank there, my great-grandfather.
If we could take our own families there, it'd be really special.
Locals are hopeful bureaucrats will break the drought.
The government is right now trying to step in.
Tools down while they wait. Yasmin Payton, 10 News.